The Principal Depot project is one of the biggest and most complex projects that this council has undertaken. It's a major investment in our staff, but it's also a major investment in our region. The Principal Depot will be a modern, intelligent, sustainable facility to meet the current and future needs of our staff and the communities that we serve. Safety, of course, is a top priority for council, and this will deliver a better, safer working environment for all council staff, as well as improved amenity.
It includes the construction of a central operations and management building, three workshop buildings, a central store, a nursery and a state emergency services operations centre.
Once again, it's great to see Toowoomba based construction company McNab Developments has been awarded the design and construction tender, and the local subcontractors and suppliers will be engaged wherever possible. This project is an important investment in the future of this council and this region.